couple of assignments to the Metro Centre, go and see Matty, and then he finished his shift because it was late night shopping in the Metro Centre, and then I would go back to his.
Wow, I probably heard you then.
Crazy times.
Oh, bless you.
And if you drag on nails and work, what do you finish off on a lovely kind of shoot? It's another one, two broken hearts.
You should have said nice things to the people who are in the top shop changing rooms trying to get in clothes, but were getting stuck because they're normal.
Calling for assistance. Ricky, look at number four. I mean, you can see in. There's like, you know, the walk-in bits, the fitting rooms, and then you take the left, and that's where all the cubicles were. So you want to see them. The studio was like suspended on the ceiling, so you've got a little step ladder to get in. So you'd be sitting there all day, and you look out, and what you'd see is, you'd see the girl go in, and her mate hover, and then her, the other girl would come and go, at 10 o'clock. Please everybody tune in because it's Sarah's first ever TV show. It's her own show. It's very exciting. How many of you come along, mate? How many of you done well?
I know. We've done it for months.
Yeah.